my second album, 2008, and it's called All Whiskey Blues. I wrote this song a couple of years ago, yeah.